So first of all, they show really what happened. I'm not a very courageous man. On the contrary, I think probably people who saw me taking pictures, they said, you behave as a complete idiot. You were out of your mind. And I must say, I'm happy that I behave as an idiot. And I was out of the mind because it was an exceptional situation. It's not only a question of me. Most of these people, they never behave similar way. I think probably I get involved with gypsies because of the music, yeah. And there's the gypsy music which people, they would automatically, if they listen that, they would understand that why I did it. You feel that there is something there, but you have so many elements. How can you control a situation like that? The sliding on the eyes, the dogs are running, you are falling down too. You know, it's something there. I think maybe through all these pictures go certain emotions which put them together. You know, I have been traveling all over. I never met a bad person. The title of this exhibition is Nationality Doubtful. Why? It should be at nationality is doubtful. Yeah. We are on this earth and we are citizens of this earth. We are all the same. No nationality, no borders. I look at it this way.